this is our store in Malindi, and we are very much glad to inform you that we are really back as far as stocking up is concerned. And as you can see around, and I hope you've really seen around, is that we've really stocked up this store, and not only this store, but this is an exercise that we are doing across all our stores in the country. And for this reason, we are going around the counties just to ensure that we're able to relaunch and being able to convince our shoppers that we are back to back. We are calling our campaign the back to back campaign, ensuring that we are able to convince them that we are back and we are fully stocked. And Tuskys is here to stay. Tuskys is not going anywhere. We are here to stay. And we are back in business. Some of the challenges that we have faced before, those are things that we can now say they're in the past. We are continually improving every day. It's basically a continuous improvement that we are doing every day. Whatever you'll see here tomorrow will be different from what you're seeing today. And to be very honest, we are really back in the scene. The reason that we are able to relaunch these stores today is because of the support that we have received from our suppliers. They've been very supportive, and they are all sharing into our vision that we should not be able to see any other retailer go down. And for this reason, with their support, with the support of our customers, with the support of our employees, we are sure that we shall be able to go ahead and also able to overcome the few challenges that could be remaining here and there. With the lower spending across the stores, usually that basically affects our cash flows. And remember that when you look at retail business, in terms of some key expenditures, talk of rent, talk of staff salaries, these are constant. And when the disposable income happens and there is less spending, of course, a business tends to shake a bit. But we are happy that we are now able to overcome that. We've seen our sales grow over the last 1 month or so that we started these plans with the suppliers. We've seen us getting back to where we were. Even if we are not yet there, we believe that as we call out to our supplier, to our customers, to come back to the stores and continue enjoying now the newly invigorated customer experience, what we are sure of is that we shall be able to get back to the position that we were before and even surpass it.